She has one job, doesn't go to school, and she doesn't see him once. She has not seen him since before his second birthday. She didn't even see him on his birthday. Mm-hmm. And she does half of what I do, and I still manage to find time. I don't even drive. I still manage to find time to get on the bus, go down to my mom's house, and watch him in any spare time I can. And she does. She doesn't.
Listen to me. You two idiots. You two created a problem.